Welcome back. This is your Feel Good Breakfast Expresso on SABC3. This morning we are delighted to host the talented Kelly Khumalo in our studio. Live performance coming your way right now. Here she is with Asine. absolutely beautiful. Kelly Khumalo with Asine from her 2014 offering called Back to My Roots, a song that was nominated for Song of the Year.
Yes, it was.
So it's clearly reached a lot of people out there. But for those that don't understand Chivenda, what is Asine, the song, all about?
The song is about a woman who's accused of killing her husband. Mm-hmm. So she kept saying Asine, Asine, Asine. So when I heard, or when Chico told me what the song meant, mm-hmm. I immediately jumped in because I feel like no one has represented that silent voice of that woman who's going through a lot, who's just lost her spouse or her husband. They always want to accuse but never want to support.
Mm. Wow, wow, wow. Really deep message indeed. But thank you very much for sharing that beautiful music with us.
Thank
and
you.
Later on, you're going to be singing a song that's dedicated to one of your dear friends out there. Uso Mizi Som Gaga. I hope you're watching, dude. But right now, it's time for us to catch up with the early morning headline.